Kevin Holland will step in to face Mark Muradov as Krzysztof Jotko is off due to an injury. And let me see, Mark Muradov, well, fighting out of Prague, Czech Republic. Very interesting. Mark Muradov made his career at Octagon FC at XFN. He's riding on a superb winning streak. His last loss happened against David Ramirez in 2016. And the guy is on a score of impressive 13 wins in a row in UFC. He outworked Alessio De Chirico and put Trevor Smith to sleep. He is very fearsome striker, one of the best strikers in the division. You can say that for Mahmud Muradov. His submission game is fair, but punching, grappling, violent exchanges. This guy is so dangerous, man. Mahmud Muradov, this guy is gonna be a very big and powerful name. The other side, he squares off against Kevin Holland. Mahmud Muradov's dimensions are alright. He is the best Uzbeki mixed martial artist. His dimensions are 6'2". His reach is 75.5. Kevin Holland's reach is 81 inches. 6'3". He is second degree black belt in Kung Fu, black belt in BJJ, riding a score of 19-5. He is the former XKO welterweight middleweight champ, and he scored one performance of the night against Joaquin Buckley, UFC vet. He also competed at Bellator, where he choked out Tegan Dooley. At Dana White's Contender Series, he got contract. He only lost two fights to Thiago Moreto Santos and Brandon Allen, while he choked out John Phillips, outworked Gerald Merchart, Alessio De Chirico, TKO'd Anthony Hernandez, Joaquin Buckley, and outworked Darren Stewart. Kevin Holland is a very skillful fighter with great stamina, fair striker, but even better fighter on the ground. His submission game is out of this world, just like TKO ability and ability to outwork and stop the opponent on the ground. I believe Kevin Holland is gonna have slight advantage in the ground. Reach advantage might not mean much against Mahmud Muradov, considering Muradov is a very powerful striker, and he'll go forward, cut Holland off, and try to score a knockout. So when it comes to stamina, this is also a very critical parameter, because most of these guys were not backing down, you know, and Holland's stamina was slightly, I believe Holland's stamina is slightly better. He showed it in some fights, because Mahmud Muradov was finishing his opponents mostly early on. But I give slight advantage to Kevin Holland into this fight, despite his only on a 3-fight winning streak. These are big names like Hernandez, Buckley, Darren Stewart. Mahmud Muradov has victories over good names, but I'd give slight advantage to Kevin Holland because I think he is more well-rounded fighter.